Here's my 10th birthday party. Those homemade cakes are the best. Yay! My brother, he was 7 miles. Look at him. That's at Possum Kingdom. That's my brother playing with them worms. He loved to play with worms. There's our first Glastron boat. Playing in the pool. Freckles is pretty big by this time. Oh, there's my scooter. I was wondering if we brought that over there. Oh, I missed this. That's at Hell's Gate, Possum Kingdom. I recognize that right away. This is probably around 73, maybe. Because I'm born in 63, so that'd be 73, yep. Well, this is where we were at and a snake fell in the boat. Dad spoke in the pipe. It was a nice place we had to fish there. Good boat. Yeah, I think a snake or something fell in the boat that time. Look, there I am. Dad in his Evinrude hat. Look at Todd's boots. Oh, there's the big F-250. Well, that thing was almost new then. That's camping at the state park at Possum Kingdom. I remember this. You just pull your RV right around to the edge of the water there. Well, here's my brother's birthday party. Make a wish. Look at it. Look at that face on that kid. What a happy little boy. I have no idea who that is. We still have that dining room chairs too. It's at my mom's house. I mean, that kid was just happy, happy, happy. Look at my mom's blonde hair. Look how blonde his hair was. Dad and fishing. That's a pretty good sized bass he's got there. That looks like over at Toledo Bend, maybe. Oh yeah, that's over to Toledo Bend. It's a flooded forest, basically. Not much for skiing, but it's a great lake for fishing. God, look at those old cars. Those are classic cars now. There's the old pickup. Yep. Well, you can tell this is old just by looking at the outboard motors. They're classics now.